Breakfast.
At other times, he said he wanted to kill and target police officers.
Authorities say the infantryman who served the combat stint in Afghanistan recently converted to Islam and was quickly radicalized. The investigation began after the FBI saw an apparent online post from Domingo saying America needs another Vegas event to give a taste of the terror they gladly spread all over the world. He was referring to the 2017 mass shooting in Las Vegas that killed 15 people. He also allegedly sought retribution for last month's mosque killing in New Zealand.
I'm speechless at this.
James Domingo says he thought his brother's religious conversion helped him cope with personal issues.
I thought maybe my brother finally found some sort of guidance in this world.